Today, the Alabama Department of Transportation said workers cleaned out storm drains in a small town in Lawrence County. They're big enough to handle some heavy rain on the way. But Way 31's Shosh Bedrosian learned why there still could be some problems.
The Alabama Department of Transportation told me on Friday that this storm drain is one of the reasons as to why flooding gets so bad here in Town Creek just off of Highway 20. Now, they also told me that this storm drain is owned by the city of Town Creek and it runs underneath this road and it still has debris in it ahead of possible severe storms. This was the scene along Highway 20 in Town Creek 2 weeks ago. Emergency workers needed to rescue people from floodwaters at the Creekview Apartments. The state's Department of Transportation sent workers to inspect the drains. They determined they are big enough to handle heavy rain, but they needed to be cleaned out to prevent flooding. The state told me its workers cleaned out those drains. But there are other drain pipes in the area that belong to the town of Town Creek. I went to a few of them, and they are still clogged, which means those drains may not be able to handle too much rain. The mayor of Town Creek told me he's trying to get the storm drains cleaned out, but needs help from the Lawrence County Commission. He also said part of the backup is because a storm drain runs underneath a resident's yard, but doesn't want the city on his property. People in Town Creek are worried.
Where we live, there's flooding all the time. Yeah, it's just bad. We can't get out of our driveway sometimes. The roads are flooded over. It's not good.
The Alabama Department of Transportation told us it doesn't anticipate any flooding issues off of Highway 20 in Town Creek this weekend, but will monitor the situation. Reporting in Lawrence County, Shosh Bedrosian, Way 31 News.